all his feet kicking.
Yeah, so I know he's gonna hear that.
Mm-hmm. It's scary. It knocked me over once or twice, and once they grab you, you can see what they do.
And the kangaroo came up, pushed me over, and then I got back up.
If the kangaroo was able to continue to inflict further injury, her life was, yes, in danger.